Welcome to my channel, The Purple Poncho. I'm Carolyn, and today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful shell stitch. This stitch is made using a double crochet, single crochet, and a chain. Thank you for being here, and let's get crocheting. For this sample, I'll be using my size H crochet hook and some number 4. Worsted weight yarn. Make a slip knot and place it on your hook. The stitch multiple is 6 plus 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That will be 2 repeats plus 2. 1, 2. To begin row 1, insert your hook in the second chain from your hook and make a single crochet. Count over to your third stitch and place 5 double crochet in the third chain. There's 1. Two, three, four, and 5. So all 5 go into the same chain stitch. Now we're going to skip over 2 chains. So here's 1. 2, and in that third chain, we're going to place a single crochet stitch there. We're going to skip over 2 chains, and in that third chain, we're going to place, again, 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again, placing them all into that same stitch. Skipping 2 chain stitches brings us to our last stitch, and place a single crochet in the last stitch. So on this foundation row, you will skip 2 stitches in between these sections. So single, skip 2, 5 doubles, skip 2, single, skip 2, 5 doubles, skip 2, and single again. Now, for your repeat rows, it's going to be rows 2 and 3. So to begin row 2, we're going to chain 3 and turn, and this chain 3 will count as a double crochet. Place 2 more double crochet stitches into the single crochet stitch. So there's 1 and 2. Skip 2 double crochet stitches and single crochet in the next. Next, skip 2 double crochet stitches, and working in that single crochet stitch, place 5 double crochet in there. There's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Skip 2 stitches, single in the next. Skip 2 stitches, 1, 2, and place 3 doubles in that last single crochet stitch, in the last stitch there. There's one, two, and three. So what we're doing is we're making a half shell on the edges, and that will keep the edges straight on the sides. Row three, begin with chain one and turn, and place a single crochet in the very first stitch, and then skip two stitches, working into the next stitch, which is your single crochet stitch. We're going to place five doubles in there. There's two, three, four, and five. Skip the next two stitches. One, two, single crochet in the next. And then skip the next two stitches and place five doubles in that single crochet stitch. There's one, two, three, four, and five. Skip two stitches, and going into the top of that chain three, work a single crochet there to end the row. So that's row three. So that's how it's looking. So to make this pattern repeat, you would repeat rows two and three. I have a bigger sample to show you here. And you can see how by making that little half shell every other row, it keeps it more in a straight line. Isn't that pretty? It's also reversible. This shell stitch would be really nice to make a beautiful scarf, hat, ear warmer, fingerless gloves, even a blanket. I hope you've enjoyed this video tutorial on how to make this beautiful shell stitch. Thank you for being here and crocheting with me today. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and visit my website at thepurpleponcho.com for more crochet, knit, and Tunisian crochet patterns and tutorials. I hope you have a wonderful day.